faced countless charges for riotous behaviour, that sued British Airways for $40 million, that had the first ever US number one rap album. Yes, it's the Beastie Boys and they're back. So, what have the guys been up to?
I took up the cello and it was tremendous.
When I took up the French horn, people thought, there's not a lot of French horn in hip-hop.
This is the Beastie's own studio in LA where they're recording their album. Let's hope it's more successful than their basketball. Despite accidents like that, the boys still have time to practice for their up-and-coming tour, which needs detailed planning.
I'm going to be going to the drugstore before we go on tour, hopefully. Because, like I said before, I need, you know, a few essentials, cotton,
Q-tips.
Yeah, I gotta keep my hair looking sexy.
All-night rehearsals require mega breakfast payoffs.
Poached eggs, toast, potatoes, coffee, oranges. Normal, right?
Nobody talking about poached eggs!
Add to that hummus and a little bit of hot sauce.
As veterans of the pop scene, the Beasties think they've sussed the recipe for success.
Want to sell records, want to be on magazines, you know, want to be in the public eye, take the shirt off.
Yeah? Good luck.
This is not going to work.
You're right, guys, so how about more news instead?